He loves you one much.
One much.
Tazri, Aloro,
and Zergo.
To get better, we'll
you actually can't see mine on here.
You just gotta be
it's
good.
It's up at the very top. It's...
Yeah, you can see it.
Why?
You can see it.
Right there.
It's just waiting for Hoko.
The first one's freebie, right?
Every turn,
four player games are kind of hard to put on for that reason.
Every game, you spend a fate point.
Ideally, we have like the SCG camera right above them.
Alright. Are you nerds ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're doing
it. Okay, so I'm gonna peek if I gain 2 lives.
What?
My life.
I always forget about that. That's
stupid.
Because, fuck bitches.
Think fast.
Throw down some submerged boneyard, it comes into play attachment, and it's done.
Ta-da.
Scrub, not playing with sleeves.
I haven't got sleeves for this yet. I just made it
yesterday. It has to prove it's worth it, so sleeves it.
You can use a fate point and then burn the husk of it.
It's fine. I used to not play with sleeves at all. And then
that means you can no longer use it.
It's rude.
Too late to miracle tree, isn't it? Because you couldn't play it during your upkeep, or when you drew it, because you didn't have a land yet?
No. Okay. Miracle is just you may play this card for its miracle cost when you draw it.
So once you've already...
If
I mean,
you
we're
draw
playing
it, if it was the first card you drew this turn.
Yeah, so like usually the way that happens is you like you draw it, then reveal so that people know that it was the card you drew. And then you cast
smart,
it right then,
sad
but
guy
you couldn't
that doesn't
want to
really do anything, but
I'm
going hand-to-hand combat because I can't.
I know because I played Legacy Miracles, which
you
is
just wanna die.
Dumb.
Yeah, he's actually right.
Yeah, it has to be the very first thing you do.
There is another one where if it's in your hand when you have no lands, you can play
one for me.
That's pretty much what's going to happen.
You're
not able to play
the
all the AIDS.
Wow, I really hope this isn't a dice roll game.
All right, let's
I've been
this.
Rolling my
I'm
dice
so
repetitively. I haven't rolled anything below a 50 thus far.
Nate, I am so ready. Let's do this.
Maybe you're getting out all the bad rolls.
Or some pests.
All right. Just hoping.
Can we gain 2 life? Because reasons.
Because reasons.
Because I'm awesome.
Who the fuck?
You never even have to feel
proud.
Do
I?
Just like a hell.
I know, he's great.
He's Allura AA.
Yeah, he just gets
congratulations, Austin, you have a swamp.
At the end of the table.
What's that?
Cool. Sit at the end of the table.
My turn is done.
Like the king,
but he couldn't see the counter.
Is there like a lose 2 life restriction on that?
If he taps it, yeah.
Okay.
I just hate looking around people to see.
Which is why it's great to pass on your second turn.
Your big head. God.
You really
No, it wasn't.
Either you don't have to use it, or you take 2 damage.
Hi, Zergo.
No, really
trigger the Foundry Stream.
Yep. And then swing
yay.
The four.
Welcome to my logic. Why do you insult people on top of home? Because I'm a sad person.
Now you're sad.
Yep.
Actually, your shirt represents exactly what I am.
Cool blade roll?
Hey Nord.
I will cut you and then myself.
Nord, can you hand me my drink?
We're gonna be
all of you.
Oh, it gains first strike.
Cards.
Now it doesn't. Pass turn.
Has first strike. Now it's done. So many sickness. I don't know where I am, but I'm really good at fighting.
Made you look.
94.
Anybody need 10s for the game?
9.
Swap.
However,
and
8.
Okay. Pass.
You had been deployed.
We gained 2 lives because.
Just
reasons, yeah.
Every other
because science.
Yeah, the brain has been deployed behind enemy lines. As a squad, you infiltrated the infrastructure.
I'm gonna do this port town. It enters play tap unless I reveal planes or an island. Here's the planes or an island.
Who would have thunk?
Try to essentially integrate with certain elements.
I don't know what I should do.
Namely,
I could do all the things in my hand I can do right now, but I don't know what I could do.
Try to get a hold on the industrial complex.
We'll throw down some Phyrexian Arena and I'll be done.
What's that do?
Card
however,
at the beginning of my upkeep, I draw a card and lose a life.
And an ambush was set for your squad.
But not really.
You fled into the criminal haven.
Makes sense in
Allura, I guess.
Can I read Allura?
Go for it.
Compared to your
dash in, martyr scout, swing, 3, 5, 7.
By higher
you could share the love, you know.
Oh, I'm not going after you this time.
Okay, good.
Are you going after me?
He's got nothing.
That's true. Go, James.
How much total?
Your squad
seven.
Is torn to pieces.
Seven.
Your sergeant dead.
To be fair, I won't pick on you again. I have a cyclical dead. Thing that I do. I just happen to I just happen to start with whoever's in front of me. Except global. My deck is mostly global, so everyone gets pwned anyway. So.
You really haven't had time to stop and figure that out yet. Okay.
Listen, I'm in command. We're going that way.
Anybody need dice?
You do know they have a stormtrooper there, and he technically has the greatest expertise.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's not a part of our...
Is anybody over there need
dice? Spire have to tackle swamp?
He's not from your
combat.
Planet, he was attacked.
Okay.
We're all open. So.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, a reroll. Four.
So that
is this swing to
de facto puts you in command.
Okay.
There we go.
Now.
Stoneforge Masterwork. Faster.
Steel, not what I want.
You play black.
I'll allow it.
Looks like
green and black.
All this is it's a great hazard.
Why don't you turn this forest into a swamp?
And the city itself.
Did he have the forest out first? I thought he had the swamp out first.
There are comprising the city.
I have very bad sight. I really need
to
wear my
glasses.
To
be fair, all of his green does look like swamps. It's metal, the darker green.
Without my glasses, I'm sadly not good at those.
3 for Primordial Hydra 1.
Oh, hi Primordial Hydra. That looks
good.
Hey, and I'll pass.
There's
a hydrate that'll pass for one.
And off of these chains.
There's some isolated chapel. It enters the battlefield tapped unless I control planes or swamp. I have swamp. He's good then.
I play Etch a Sketch cards.
Oh dear.
If you can actually
just search and destroy, I think that's what they're called. Search and destroy destroys all non land permanents. Apocalypse destroys all land permanents.
You throw down some Vampire Nighthawk.
I don't know, man. Probably throw all their shit down there. Are you probably
best gonna, creature?
Vampire Nighthawk. At the very bottom of the city of chains.
Certainly not bad.
He should exist in every card deck.
Thank you.
Feces demon.
Up there with like Phyrexian Arena, Grave Titan.
There could be. Then it has said it's successful.
It does have the flying.
Others say that
and
the
death touch.
And it has the death touch, so it says, can hear a little weird ogre
sort
goblin thing.
Evil,
I'm gonna fuck you up.
I only have one orc in the
fold. You'll get to other sections of the high.
It sort of just reads, but wait, there's more.
Flying. Yeah, pretty much.
But wait, there's lifelink. But wait, there's death touch. But wait, it's a 2/3.
So I'm gonna make a proxy of Urborg to put in here. And I'm just gonna put the only text I'm gonna put on it is shit swamps.
I kinda know a little bit about the Alabama.
They're by themselves right now.
Yeah.
Because that's what I say every time I throw it down. Shit swamps.
Everything's a swamp as well.
Me talking to
yeah, it turns everything into a swamp in addition to what it is.
I had to get laid. And
I got that in.
It itself doesn't crank out mana, but it becomes a swamp. So
yeah.
It's a swamp.
There's another one that it costs two. It's a land. You tap two to tap it, and then it generates one swamp for every swamp you own.
Yeah.
Perhaps we should try to find
so
more members
those
of the squad or more members.
Conjunction with each other is amazing.
I want to, well, I like, Crypt Gas.
Because
Crypt Gas says whenever you tap a swamp, you get an extra black.
Mm-hmm.
So you can tap your planes for black and white at that point.
Also that one. Doubles all
your box operator is dead and gone.
So technically... Technically, you can run Urborg because it's not actually a swamp. It just makes everything into a swamp. You could run it in a non-black deck.
So
I can't really see why you, unless you have a lot of like Maze of Itz style effects, maybe that could do it.
Housing,
or if you were doing something like that, Sunbound,
mm-hmm.
where you need
houses,
different colors
pharmacies.
And stuff.
Oh,
yeah.
Wait.
Is that rule still where if you produce a mana that's not one of your colors that it goes to be colorless, or does it actually have a color?
Yes,
now?
You can actually. It's a color now.
It's a color. Now.
Essentially,
it's a color. Now,
yes. I still think mana burn should exist. I'm saying.
Yeah.
There's sometimes where I say mana burn. No. What is it called?
Not anymore.
They got rid of it.
Yeah.
It's
stupid
now.
At the end of your turn, if you had any mana in your mana pool left over, you took a point of damage for each one.
There are several times.
Hello, guys.
Was it end of turn or end of like every phase?
End of turn.
Alright, I'm going to tap 4 for Mirren.
Oh, hi, Mirren.
I missed my trigger.
Casual. Guess that's the
game.
Okay, Mirren. And then.
Yeah, I think so.
Vampire
if I miss my trigger, I'm kind of pissed off at that.
Yeah,
I pass.
Shit. You don't give a shit. I'm gonna untap, or untap, upkeep, gain two life, upkeep, lose a life, draw a card.
Experience counter,
you're still gain a life.
Still gain a life, still that one.
Turn to the field.
Yeah, well, that sounds fun.
She's good, all right?
Yeah, she's like, good. She's my best friend. You're about to... I'm about to do something that pisses off literally everybody in the world.
I'm going to do a demon's horn. I'm going to do... and move. Or a poor cutthroat. And gain a life from my black spell. And... be done.
I think I see the theme here.
She does lots of things like that.
Streets.
It's okay.
Well, that's
yours is mine. What the fuck?
It's a lot of bridges.
Yours is mine. Is mine. Is mine. Maybe I should start blowing up your stuff.
Also, conversely, the name was also was.
Bridges of plates. They're all suspended.
Shit! What was it? So clever. Damn it.
And there are a great many people living about. Now,
I don't know.
Easily I don't know. But it's just that kind of place.
Okay. Is there any way we could find some people who aren't so healthy and see if I could patch them up for information?
You'll come to find that people in general in this area are not of the greatest health. I mean, physically, they have...
Did I tell you that I have a standard deck against this
creatures without flying, can't block this turn.
Yeah.
It's dark.
Two damage to everyone. Two damage to all of us.
Gutter
Snipe. He casts his instant or sorcery spell, deals two damage to each one. Cool beans.
Yep. Cool stuff. And...
sickness is rampant.
Okay. You take damage.
I don't know how we, like...
2 points for your swamp.
You can take a shot.
Trigger swinging.
I mean, it happens all the time.
3, 5, 7.
Throw him off the bridge.
Alright, can't blow. Well, so 7 and me. Yeah. Put me to 31.
Look, these people are still humans. The Emperor would prefer them to stay alive.
Yeah, that's true.
That's turn.
Yeah,
the Emperor loves all
of you. That bounce on that.
Apparently not me, so I'm sad.
I like your
cast on ring. Trigger?
Yep.
I know.
Trigger as well.
You know what?
And a suggestion would be go for the Minotaur.
I'm going for the Minotaur.
Okay, I have every single ally in there.
Okay. I like the one with the logo, but just the logo.
I'll look for him too, the one on that.
Yeah, I like because his ally trigger is his all allies when we got it. And then there's also a paladin that gives lifelink and one counters.
I'm in the process of using of making some proxies.
Then there's trample, then there's
strike,
double strike.
Using the old way, but new artifact art.
You should do that with some lands. The lands and then the
I was also gonna do like a full art kind of land. Except I was just gonna do like the inner square.
I think you're missing
and then leave the whole
I'm missing the black one.
And then just put the logo.
I'm missing
and
it's in this deck. It's,
I think you're also missing the green one that makes mana equal to the number of allies you control.
There is a one like that.
There is Spectral Old Zendikar.
Weapon skill of
30. I was wondering where that went.
Okay, so if that's
no, I don't have any green ones in there. That's right. I called out some of the green ones. I couldn't ever get a hold of that one.
Okay, that does make things a little tricky then.
Right on.
In that case,
do you want scantily clad anti girls on the
moon? Yes. What?
That's all that people want from me.
No, I actually asked for this one.
I know, and I just.
I'm still.
There's a reason I'm reluctant.
I'm still waiting for the picture of me that says sexy beast.
I haven't acquired a picture of you. Just say that. That's what I'm doing.
Just right now.
Just whenever. Okay, do you want me to do it right now?
Sure.
Okay.
Because I want a token that says sexy beast.
I don't understand.
Well, it's just going to be... I'm in between houses at the moment. So I can do the computer stuff, but I can't actually make them right now. Because I don't have my printer or anything set up. But I'm going to spend most of this month that I am homeless working on stuff on the computer. That way I can just crank them all out. I'm also out of foils that are easy to wipe, so if you have any newer foils for me, that would make my life easier.
I think it's Draga...
Tree Speaker?
Okay, so what
we
know
is we're in place, that's fine.
No, not Tree Speaker. It's a... what's it called? It's a 5-mana ally that makes mana equal to the number of
Oh, this is Uno now?
Oh,
hey, while I'm sitting here, I can try to sing.
Then you have to hit the trigger.
You got the promo with it.
Yeah, but it's green and black, which is not something I will ever play.
It's hard to stack that deck.
Fair enough.
Yeah, the deck that I was going to sweep, I guess, is in our other bag. But it fits a little
more contentious. I'm going to swing three at you.
See, it fits the whole card, sleeve and all in it.
But I have Echo 7.
Look at how cool it is.
Oh, they're bigger sleeves for action sleeves.
But then you can put...
Paradise.
You can triple sleeve your cards now.
Yeah, that was one I couldn't find.
Inside the Ultra Pros. The Ultra Pros.
I try not to order online.
And then these are outside the Ultra Pros.
Yeah, no, and you're swinging at who?
I put my
blue.
Here we go.
Swinging two at you.
Three.
Because I like it.
I took it.
Okay. So now it's
mine. Yep. Yep.
What's that? This guy doesn't fit in the box.
Trigger.
He gives big boots. No, he doesn't fit in like a... I mean, it's a super nice screen.
He fits in these.
But you
have to move
all
in for
turn?
Not like these.
It really is upsetting.
Right.
And it started
so
to bend my card.
Yeah, that's a good idea. That's a great idea. You really have to be
I have a 2-3. If you hurt it, I'll punch you in the face.
Unless you fail.
I think you
have a tree fall.
Okay.
I'm going to evoke him. Destroying him.
Yes,
alright, and then he immediately gets sacrificed, giving me one experience counter.
Sacrifice!
And then, let's see, what else do I want to get rid of?
Which one's doing that?
I got the Vampire Nighthawk. Oh, that's a different one. It's a bypass.
What's your favorite card?
Yep.
Well, if you kill either one of them, you're going to lose a life.
I'm trying.
Just FYI.
I went to Tutor and couldn't find them.
I'm going to take three.
It's an artifact, right?
Demon's Horn, yeah.
Actually, you know what? I'm going to get rid of your 2-3 flyer.
Alright.
With Fusion Pot.
Vampire Nighthawk is a cute
not be regenerated.
So whenever a creature of mine dies,
that's a mortifying.
Everyone loses a life, they gain a life.
Future file hits on the creatures.
And I gain a point for your black spell.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
You two lose a life.
Oh, we do? Oh.
Yeah, because
we
I
did 29.
Destroyed something.
Because of the cutthroat.
Ah.
And I'm going to... I gotta get you back down to a low max health. So I'm gonna swing three at you.
Have fun with that.
It's a 3-4.
What kind of mage do you need?
Is that your commander?
I'm
gonna gain a life and everyone's gonna lose a life.
Yep.
Oh. As the Zoom report goes out.
Blood Artist strikes again.
Hey, crap, what's up?
He's in this game.
And then during instep, I'm gonna select Shriek Maul. Since I don't have enough experience, it goes to my hand.
Yep.
So you come to mind.
It's a 2-cost kill spell.
Gain 2 life, lose a life, draw a card.
How many have you... Oh, it's Shriek Maul die.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?
We're ready.
Shit swamps, yo.
Ew.
Swamp. Everybody has swamps.
Everything can tap for black. So if you had something with Swamp Walk, now would be the time.
That's true, yeah.
What's wrong with
dating? I don't think we have any.
And
I'll do this. I'll tap. I'll tap the herb orb for soul ring.
See, I don't have a soul ring in here because that's illegal in Pauper.
And then unfortunately, I'm going to be done because I have nothing else to pass.
Is this a John Wayne commander deck?
This one is.
Dude, we're actually doing a. We're going to be doing a Pauper league. Starting Thursday?
Not this coming Tuesday, but Tuesday after.
Yeah, the Tuesday after we're doing Pauper. And the rules are you're allowed to have common uncommons.
Common uncommons. So it's peasant.
Yeah, it's peasant. We went more for peasant, and since it drastically limits what kind of decks you can build, they changed it to where you can have any commander as long as it's less than $5.
Oh, so this is like a peasant commander.
I may have heard something they're saying, but then again...
Well, this is going to be...
Yeah, it's just too many as well.
It's interesting.
I believe you.
Yeah, I used to be...
Like, we've been doing some scrimmages, me and a couple of the other guys, and, like, me and him doing ours back and forth.
Oh my god,
it's so intense. It gets down to, like, one health each every single time. Because it's just back and forth, back and forth. Because there's no big fancies getting rid of everything.
Dibs on the shooting gun.
So, does my Gyarados result?
I chose a
rat. I like your Gyarados.
And it works well whenever we go into Tiny Leader 2.
Hey, you!
Okay. Tiny leaders.
It's the prettiest card on the field right now, that's for sure.
It is?
It is.
That
yeah,
is. Generally just
I'm assuming it's still your turn.
No, I'm
no,
just
it's
done
it's
his.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
I cast my Gyarados and it's done.
Fast little
thing. Why not?
Gyarados
like,
is
what,
a...
So,
you know,
yes,
you're
130.
Able
to... What is it?
And deals 10 damage to each of your
people. It's a
Pokemon
card.
Lightning Swally, 2 damage to everyone.
She's just bullshitting.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just
okay.
Sorry. It's not like Cheaty Face where if you get it on the board it stays.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, and that is another thing.
I was basically asking, I thought that was a token that was out, and I was like,
no,
well,
no.
A token.
I just farted. Okay, fuck.
So,
what are you doing?
You know what, I Lightning Swally entered, so 2 damage to everyone, then I tap 1 to 2, and I got to do 3 damage to
37.
I've
saved your life.
All the music goes. You know what? Carnival is a criminal.
Not like it's gonna really hurt you.
Actually, you know what? I will do 2 damage to that
yeah.
and 1 damage to you.
Oh god.
Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought you said.
You rolled a 9, guys. You got the 2.
Go with the 2.
It's a
nice
thing. You know what? I can't remember who
else. Yeah, and now it's past the point where I can get it to my hand.
Because
the 2 cost.
Sadness.
Early.
Yes. Navigate surface test.
A Weezer or a BC Wood?
There we go. That's a 68. That's not as bad.
Yeah,
so
Weezer.
Weezer and Panic at the Discount.
Oh,
I already got tickets to it.
I give 2.
How many tickets do you have?
You were left
2.
Well,
3, but they're already like
for a goodly while.
Take it.
I'll give 2 fucking discounts.
Munda?
Trigger,
trigger?
I would, yes.
And you get to look at the top 4. And you get to reveal any number. You don't have to. Any number, the ones you reveal, get put on top of the deck in any order you wish. The rest go on the bottom in any order you wish.
Over there with the chicks.
Do you do the online stuff?
Now, you can choose not to trigger him,
but I really probably should.
By the way.
Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you get stuck.
Yeah,
it says you may, so you can choose to trigger or not.
I don't play, I just like to open the pack.
6 of
you?
I don't think that's...
Where's the one you summoned? Oh yeah, he has haste, that's right.
That's right.
Do you want me to hate you?
I'm spreading the love. Hey, I'm spreading the...
I got 27, you got 45.
Did you suck my left toe? What is it that's attacking me?
A 3-4 and a 3-3.
Deck of
death they have first strike.
And
I'd say we're just
dragging
behind.
Go down to 39.
Oh, yeah,
nice
cookies.
Wow.
Yeah.
It'll take me like 2 turns to recover that. It's fine.
Hey, man.
If I didn't miss that trigger, he would have been still alive.
I'm interested in some business.
You know,
it's one of those mistakes you don't make too often, right? After you've made it once.
Good God. Holy crap.
I'm going to lay down the killer. Forced return.
That's true.
Where
these hey, boy! You got crit!
I'm gonna...
Oh, shit.
The two of them. Come up behind me, okay?
I mean, we've...
6 manners.
I don't know, actually. I'm trying to... Well, you know, you
can
probably
right. cast Eldritch Champ.
Ooh,
reading it.
Yeah, 10 cards. And then beginning of your upkeep, choose a card at random. It's creature, battlefield, otherwise hand. Sounds good. Remember trying to brew it.
I'm going to get a point for your black spell.
Or a stand.
Oh, yeah, I did.
It's a black spell.
I've gotten up to over 400 life, and I feel like at that point, if I'm moving my dice, I mean...
Just a full art non-foil Natu?
I know, it's the weirdest thing, but I like it.
Gonna go into...
Yeah. I don't play, but I like opening packs, and I'm collecting the enamel pins.
Alright, I'm gonna select Sakura Tribe Elder
okay.
as my thing. I have 2 experience, so it comes to the field.
Mm-hmm.
And it is your game.
Okay. I'm gonna gain a life, and then I'm gonna lose. Actually, I'm gonna gain 2 life, and then I'm gonna lose a life.
Oh, it's a skinny one. That's the cute one. There's the one that looks like a block. It looks like a Lego Pikachu.
Oh my god.
Yeah, about things, because I guess you do. Alright, but
But there was a try to pay attention as much as they can. PlayStation 2, motor, like,
distraction success.
You play Piranha Marsh?
Piranha Marsh.
Oh, that's badass.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, God.
3.
It's a life.
Yeah, that was what happened. It was like, I listened to it. Like,
Punkaboo.
Yeah, the best song ever. I was like, hey, load the fuck out.
Sweet Kiss. 10 year old.
It is a flashlight.
Oh, what? Don't play a Johnny's Mantra.
Do you realize the problem? I'll look around.
Listen, we want to go to this party, man. Like, how do you really? Like, we're fucking late.
Yeah,
like,
we're fucking I'm gonna play a Lordo.
I'm collecting the pins,
and so I just get the packs that come with the pins that I want. So, here are the cool stuff. You're looking for the cool shit?
This brief intermission from Magic the Gathering to bring you
Pokemon.
Random Pokemon.
Sorry, I had a bunch of them in my bag, so. No, you can't have those because that's the cool promo one.
This is a promo Mew?
That's the one from the special set.
I had so many of those ones that came with the first movie.
Those are the only two that I'm not really happy with.
The Mew, was it the higher one?
Yeah, that one. I had 16 of those.
So, seriously, whose turn is it?
It's mine.
It's your turn. Okay.
Yeah, I cast
a
Laura.
I will clear the Pokemon.
Sorry, I didn't mean to be
a match. No, I didn't take it that way. You're good.
When we were in Masquerade, I thought he did it.
You can look through the rest of them,
to help us try to save the
I sold a bunch of them and got $60 for like 12 cards, so that was cool. And then I spent it all on Magic, which I care about.
Seems legit.
I think we're all generally in the same area, so anyway.
I did have 4 Sorens in here, and then I realized that 2 of them didn't go with the theme, so. They were token generators, not life stealers.
Push me off, but I'll walk up to them.
But I still have the life stealers.
Lord of Innistrad and Solemn Visitor, I guess.
Yeah, those are the 2 that I took out.
You can have
I did have all 4 of them in here just to say I had all the Sorens in here, but
I actually only remember 3 Sorens.
There's a new one. The new one that just came out, the new set.
Yep. Grim Nemesis, that's
so,
true.
So, I have Markov and Grim Nemesis in here. I still have the other 2, they're just not in the stack.
She said she
was
talking
to
I may have put the other 2 in my other
We're
deck.
Gonna be on YouTube.
He's going like from, the first one is like this super sexy to like, I'm super serious, and there's a spectrum as he transitions.
That's okay, he's still super sexy.
I don't understand.
I have a play map with him that I left in the car, like fool. But I brought that to pre-release, and everyone's just like, you definitely have the most poignant map for tonight. I'm like, I know, right?
Sorry,
I'm so angry at Austin. Not Austin.
Oh, man.
Andrew.
That's right.
Stealing that win away
from me.
He doesn't even care. He didn't want it. He didn't love it. And he kept like, I don't even want this mat. I don't even want this mat. And everyone's like, well, what are you going to give this mat? I don't know. But he didn't want to give it to anybody. He didn't want to sell it.
We're all taking 2 here.
I was ready to give him like $20 for it.
Yeah.
I have 3 men in my manacle.
You did?
Use all 3 to play that. For each creature I have, I get another man in my manacle.
We're all taking 2 again.
Sounds like the first one.
That actually leaves me with.
Just trying to make it feel old, aren't you?
Sure. Oh. You know, following his direction.
We gotta take him out. This whole
game. You're paying all that and this for Outrage Shaman. When Outrage Shaman comes into play, it deals damage to a creature equal to the number of equal to my devotion to red. I will deal that damage to
my turn around. He's like,
what could
like
be
described that person that was on the poster?
And because there's shit on the map.
That blood
like told us that on my page.
This is the.
Alright,
You are able
so
to.
He does have his commander.
But a commander really isn't that commander. Does it do anything differently when it's out?
Whenever I gain a life, I can pay one to draw a card and deal a damage to everybody.
No, that's my toll.
He's not doing anything right now.
Roll your agility.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. That one's honestly
in response, I'm going to sacrifice soccer gaining experience, and then searching for a land.
I got the important one. 10.
0-0.
Upside down cards. Sad face.
You got the important one. 10.
We're going to go with...
I want to spend one.
I'm joking.
Yeah, basically.
You know that? That's bullshit.
Not only that, but you dove into
and after that, I will say three.
Do you record audio with this?
Yeah.
Are you recording audio now?
Like a
loving
yeah,
the
yeah,
back
we're
getting.
Look at his fingers. Yeah,
we are
into a character.
Can you make out
a he's like, man, this would go so good on some biscuits.
And you blew this up?
Make that gravy, though.
I'm going to have to go.
Oh, God. You already rolled a first one.
Then
I'll
swing for
you dove into the lake of cum.
I'm taking 18
points. I need to track your
mind. We're going on the internet, guys.
I think you choked to death on
this. I mean, it could be a fun time for somebody.
Triggers.
Dampers.
Not lobbies. Have to tap this way, so yeah. Triggers all around. All
right.
All your creatures have plus one as well. Because of equipment. That's right. Good stuff, good stuff.
I do have a full art.
He just
rolled
perfectly.
Obviously that's a protection.
I did figure out since it's a basic Gyarados, I can just play without having to have anything. I'm freaking involved.
No, his last character died from shit.
So just,
I always...
She was here.
I haven't died yet.
Do you have AIDS? You should roll
for that. We got that. Yeah, too. We got that.
Mark control for AIDS. Mark control for AIDS.
So yeah, I was gonna. Most right. of the ones in sleeves, I was gonna sell.
So,
I
didn't have to. You weren't able to follow
there's
that.
There's ones that you want.
Where
I'll let
you.
So we're 31 straight
in
the
morning
everybody.
Or whatever.
Well, these are the two
this
I'm
is tough.
For.
For a ways, people do tail you.
I mean, I don't care. I don't play. That looks like boobs to me.
Boobs.
Well, I actually
boozy.
Needed one more
boobs.
Of that, and I needed
able
one more.
To
so it looks like weird.
More
sad boobs. Yeah. I don't care enough.
To.
So you say
you have gone
I don't even care enough to look at them.
That was a cheap. That was a cheap boob.
You
hear
the drum.
Put the gear
bad, and it is
okay.
Shaking
okay.
Concrete.
Okay. You know.
It's a freaking 86 volt.
You just say you're out of the ball.
I don't know why they call it 86. It's 95.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So now
7,
it has a number for some reason.
8, so 8, 9, at...
I live in my horse. I thought, did you want to kill those?
Oh, not now.
Not now.
I'm in the middle of my turn.
You
know,
so,
like,
you can only see one of the balls.
There are
chain
platforms hanging from a cavernous ceiling.
Is your commander actually out?
Yes.
He's a 4-5.
He's a 4-5 chilling. He's not doing anything. Don't fuck with him.
There's a sea of writhing bodies.
You don't care?
He's
dancing
fine.
And fighting and fucking.
Five at you, four at you.
It's like chains connected
five
from here to here.
Mm-hmm.
Four of them?
Yeah.
No, wait, the whole thing.
From what? Wait, how
from Bunda.
It's a 4-4.
You don't go now.
I'm
already she goes
down.
As long as you don't, like, we were showing my mother today
the
guy who got it.
Okay,
nice. I'm pretty sure
you're like doing it. Shut the fuck off. So, make this truly randomized. A shuffle. Starting with you. Pick one, flip it over.
Or you're just watching. Like,
and it comes to the field,
as
has a zero, and instantly dies.
Sorry, dude.
Oh,
that sucks.
You just had to do that to me.
Was that mana cost bigger than what you have on me? She's not
no, no, it's from Deadridge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to...
And it goes on as far as the eye can see.
I just can't say
next turn.
You can't say anything with
it. Or just don't let me do it next time.
And then I saw this one chip.
Alright, I'm gonna lay down command tower.
I think it's the bird.
With my land.
It's a swamp.
Oh, it's a swamp.
Fun fact.
It's like her entire face. Yeah. Just like,
okay, I'm going to.
It's really cool for pages. I would paint you for one to do a black, and then you can tap it for a black swamp.
Paint six. This time for Marin.
Hi, Marin.
See, what's the biggest thing on the
board?
Think of
the like
core blade well thing. She's a 4-4.
But you can sure you equip that.
Yeah.
Especially when, I mean, unless
we're
going to put you on,
that is a 4-5.
No!
I'm actually scarier of my other decks than y'all's decks.
He's busy.
That's fair. I don't take offense to that.
That's true.
So you guys talk amongst yourselves and try to figure this stuff out. I'm gonna go over here.
He's dead. The graveyard is somewhere over here.
Yeah, somewhere over there is fine. Immediately dies. Just summoned her, so going into instep, I'm going to pick.
How did we pick Mob out, by the way?
Her ability.
When she entered or at the beginning of your instep?
At every instep, I get to select a creature card from my graveyard. If I have more experience than
you already, that was from a previous.
Every time it goes to the graveyard, I get to pick that card. Which I am going to pick Tree Call, and I currently can't. My hand.
This is where it's gonna get a little fucked. Right, so I untap, right? That happens first. Cause my untap. So I upkeep. I gain 2 lives. Right, and then I tap this soul ring.
Oh, mosh pit.
I'm gonna use one of those colorless mana. Ping everybody for one and draw a card. And then I'm gonna gain another life from Ajani's mantra, and I'm gonna use another floating colorless to ping everybody and draw a card. And now I'm going to lose a life for the Phyrexian Arena.
Yeah, now that you read it.
And now I'm going to draw for turn.
It's not Tuck, it's Tuck.
I'm in this game too, hold on.
So many little.
Who says black and white doesn't have card draw? It's the blue. It's the blue on my commander.
No, I got a bunch. It's called Skull Clan.
Yeah. All right, we're going to do...
Oh, by the way, that is one card that just banned.
We're going to do...
Let's ban it. Just about.
We're going to toss some names at you guys. And this is the info you've been able to dredge up from your game.
Aimless Feather.
All of your talks and your interacting with the other gang leaders during the discussions. You will find out that those three people up above you they're members of the triad. Okay. And I'm not talking about the Chinese triad. This is an actual group of three people who essentially are the advisors of the gangs.
That's hitting for the most currently on not me.
You will have 3-3. Minho the Red.
It's a 3-3 that will get bigger continuously.
Okay.
4-4 technically, right? Or 4-3.
Just with a. Oh yeah, it is a 4-3.
So it gets
can't attack or block, activate blah blah blah, beginning of my upkeep, I lose life. Okay.
And I'm gonna gain a point for that black spell. And then I'm gonna tap one to ping everybody for one and draw a card.
Okay.
I saw that one coming.
There's a game
Lady
Kang,
the green.
It's a 4-3.
40.
You're right?
Fish. And then he gets a girl.
Okay.
I
wanna
find
I'll be done.
40 gold pieces.
You probably want to find a bathroom seat to throw up.
I am.
True. I'm going to find a bathroom. All right.
I don't know.
That's the triad.
We call that the corner.
So is your character...
All right.
Or the center of the floor.
Okay.
You can't find the corner.
Now,
my bathroom? My bathroom.
I'm obsessed with it.
Okay.
The dude that you guys know from the Resistance...
I'm religious, yes.
Okay.
That, the large gruff dude...
Yeah,
large
Russian.
Yeah. His name is Kolbich. Among the other gang leaders there, there is Shade, whom you all know as the leader.
You just gotta play things and hit people.
Do you only have 3 mana?
It's a peasant, because Gutter Snipe is uncommon.
And one of them makes him die.
Jesse, the guy that you've been talking to, is named Jack Silk. It turns out he's not really a gang leader so much as
I don't like playing against my own deck.
There also you will have this one really mouseless chick named Moxie.
You haven't got Shriek Maw yet?
She is a leader.
He's only gotten it like 3 times.
Yeah, because Mern is a pain in the butt.
The next time I cast it, I get to hit him twice with it. Because I'm at 4 HP, so when I cast it the first time, I go to hit 5, and my in-cap, in-step, he comes to the field and causes it to happen one more time.
His face from this far down.
If I could have him as my commander,
nobody would play you, James.
Casting spells yet over there?
Not yet.
Did you take your point of damage?
I did.
Good.
Randomly blink.
But then, if you had him as your commander, you wouldn't be able to bring him back all the time.
So he loses a point.
No. I can cast him for his evoke cost every single turn.
It's only 990
for two.
But hey, he can attack your
blocker,
activate his ability.
Card cost, only his pass cost goes up, not his card cost, or his evoke cost.
Mechanically enhanced.
If you were able to do that and you went to a tournament and did that, you would get the crap beat out of
it. That's not what it's just a kill spell laying on the side. His is stupid. He can dash his.
Yeah.
I like it.
What was the name of the priest I got?
He's the right answer.
So I want to do a full art of him, except
Burning
I want him
man.
To be sitting on the iron.
Burning man.
I'm gonna Photoshop the iron throne over his butt.
Obviously, we had some people that were like for.
Well, look at the way he's sitting. He's sitting the way the Jarls do in Skyrim.
All
of them sit the same, including the really old lady.
The only one who doesn't is the babe in Solitude. She's the only one who
does that.
She actually sits up straight.
Smash to smithereens on your soul ring.
Rude ass
bitch. Take three.
See, who else do we have? We have
I love that card.
A very tall
that red?
And lanky man.
Yes.
Okay.
I gotta figure out a way to win some more of the.
Lancer is a representative of an organization.
Promos.
Helix.
Because the promo for last month was this. I never got a hold of it.
Pastor?
Underworld,
just
pass it. Mm-hmm. All right.
Untap. During upkeep, you did it last time. No, it goes to Austin next.
And there's also the.
Pick your demise. Please don't get the Hydra again.
This really tiny chick.
Not Hydra.
Good.
Not with Troll. Okay.
Wall of Troll. That works.
Got like a bazillion
piercings
along here.
That's infinitely better.
Does that count as being played?
Nope. Put onto field.
Torn clothing, but very fashionably torn.
It just says when an
ape. She's a seed kid.
It's not playing. I think that's added to cast.
Her name is Typer.
That's
she is the leader.
You're talking about the two whatever players
cast
a spell.
Yeah.
Okay.
Burn.
I didn't think that.
Oh.
I didn't
so you just went from might be to
so see.
Hashtag burn.
Score.
I like it.
I prefer.
Do they
the
feel
burn.
The burn though?
It's easier for me to think about that.
But during the entirety of this meeting, she's been on her data slate.
That makes sense. Yeah.
Sorting by like one color, two color.
Hey,
you guys are so lame.
Zero color.
Meanwhile,
one.
The Shadowrun pixel doesn't even need
please.
All right, I'm gonna tap two to evoke Shriek Maul one last time.
I'm gonna gain a point here, black spell, tap one, draw a card, make her pick one. Bitches. I won't take a point of damage.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Damn, you get hit a lot. No, Shriek Maul is just gonna be.
Amongst a lot of other people,
he's best choice.
You guys take a point.
Point of damage.
So Shane
gotcha.
I gained a point for a black spell and a Lord.
Yep, gotcha.
Jack Silk is following what he believes
five.
Is the will of the Albino.
Experience.
Yeah.
Which
so
you
bad.
Will come to find out from
I'm
several
going
people
to...
it's just like a gang or folk tale.
Yeah. Well, I had talked to him for quite a while.
Yeah.
So, I mean, like, I had the most interaction with him.
He'll load you up with some stories and things,
okay.
But if you talk to anybody else about it, they'll brush
like
it off.
Vessel?
Like, it's sort of like a Robin Hood style.
I pushed you hard.
Thought Vessel
okay.
Have no maximum
max
hand and attached for one mana.
Reliquary Tower on an
Moxie.
Artifact.
Moxie.
Yep.
Oh, that's cool, man.
And...
Just from the gauntlet.
I'm liking my choices right now, so I am going to go with my end step, and I'm going to pick...
Well,
I'm debating.
So we're all excited that we're just going to go talk to the park,
et cetera.
So, Jack Silk.
I'm really positive about the card.
Leaning
says,
Imperial,
for every
but
card in there.
Makes no hard covenants.
Okay.
I wouldn't doubt it.
That sounds like a red thing.
Yeah.
It is a red thing. There's actually two that do it. And I figured I would do it because most blue commanders like to have a lot of cards in there.
Sage of the Ancient
Lore. The Warcraft feel as though they were tossing.
Okay. Hits and draw, yeah.
And I get a draw, and currently three cards in hand, so he's a 3/3.
Yep.
Personal recruitment possibility.
We want to make sure to cast a spell and everything is ugly when it transforms.
I'll go down three because I can kind of see that guy.
Alrighty, so I'm going to gain two lives.
I think he's the only card from the new set that I've actually added to this deck.
Tap one, draw a card, ping everybody.
She's waiting to...
Johnny's Mantra, gain one more, ping everybody.
Which way she benefits.
You're binging us again?
Yep.
Could probably do it one more time.
No.
No?
I only have two instances of life gain on my
upkeep. Imperial or Rebellion. They still live in the shit.
Do you think anybody would be mad?
Tranquil Cove, when it enters the battlefield, tap to gain life. Don't worry, I'm not gonna do this time. I actually need the shit.
Fletcher is his group. They
I don't like your commander.
They stand to benefit from any type of war.
Okay, so they're
you're actually casting that?
Yes.
They make no commitments
either. It dies. I'm gonna send it here. Cost four more instead of two.
I cast Dark Betrayal.
She didn't get into the argument.
So is that
destroy target. Destroy target by creature now. But I gained a life from my black spell.
Then all of you are dumb.
In my hot pockets.
Both sides,
dumb.
Isn't there three? Isn't there three sides?
There's neutrality.
She
imperial,
doesn't even care so
yeah,
much.
Yeah.
She doesn't know there's another set.
Exquisite blood. Whenever an opponent loses blood,
she does, however,
life.
So like the idea of rebellion.
Oh dear God.
Of course.
So she leans towards rebellion.
Man,
like, this
my
is
wins
bullshit.
Are not that's right.
She got out of here. This is lame.
Yeah.
And you're like.
Do you want to go talk about the
she's
black?
So confused.
No, like, that's what I'm saying to her. I'm
throw
like,
down the little
did
Jeremy
you hear
mortality.
About Emperor discovering a new shade of black? It's called banter.
I'm satisfied.
That's not me.
It's that's my turn.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I seriously want to punch you just for doing that.
Who's come on, guys. Don't do that.
I'm actually going to go in Jordan's phone and change my listing to the Emperor. So that she can get messages from me.
Here's a fate point. Why?
I will do it for you.
Here's a fate point.
Just the Emperor gave me a fate point.
Wait, are you getting a new number with your new phone or no?
I actually have a new number. I have the SIM card.
Ooh,
I don't have a phone yet.
Yeah.
Okay.
But I just get it changed back to my other one.
Yay, I'll be back.
Maybe.
Let's go, man.
Bro, you said free Mexican food.
Oh,
Puerto Rican.
Oh, kill yourself. What?
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
Casting an instant sorcerer.
Alright, go over for me. I would stay longer, but school.
Your grades are
yeah,
still too low.
You gotta snack this shit.
Hey,
you're
hey,
still
hey,
in school?
Hey, my grades are good.
Do it.
Except for...
They have another
when
team.
Those guys wear shorts.
What?
When do you
get
out of school?
Yeah.
20th.
Okay. 2 weeks.
Oh, that's right. What
am I
gonna do
with
that?
Hey,
it's
a work
four.
Oh. I know, that's great.
Welcome to adulting.
Yeah.
Once you get a job, get things right, then you can have fun.
Oh, you have a wear puppy, don't you?
No,
I got
you,
a wear puppy.
You
that does awesome things when
you
can do it.
Yeah, you pretty
as
much
long
do.
As no one casts a spell.
So that's
until
you
can take
ask.
Control of that, it's not very
I'm
smart to
shit.
Actually do that.
So
I then it'd be amazing. Rob,
2, 4, 6, 2, 4, 6. Talk to somebody who don't know you. They might like not
okay,
like
that's,
you.
That's them over there.
Yeah. I mean, they might like you.
I'm
so
like
you
said, they were gonna make rolls.
Yeah, unfortunately,
I'm actually I'm
since that is now there,
quick.
I have
we're
to
gonna,
hurt you with everything.
Oh, you got the trample one.
If you then target them, you gain the life.
I'm just gaining trample.
That's not my fault.
Let's see. 1, 2. Swing a 4-6 at you in the air with trample.
We're supposed to be doing that.
And first strike.
Did you cast anything?
Yes.
It was a...
Undo Clint Champion. That's red.
Okay, I don't know
what
that is. How much? 5?
Should
four.
Be 4.
4, okay. I'll take that.
4 trample first strike.
Oh, everyone was already being 4.
And that's it.
You'll hold that back.
Sorry, guys.
Your turn
comes
around.
See, you don't need to gang up on me. Because everyone else is going to gang up on me. I'll do hey.
You're causing us to lose life and drawing a bunch of cards.
You know how shit
yeah,
goes.
Yeah, well, you're good. That's...
Think of death.
I'm
sorry.
My
it
turn.
Is legitimately
this guy. It's Blackwoods.
You know
I know.
That's Grim.
Okay. Well, the reason why we kind of fell.
Oh, that's cool.
So
you still get it even though it's
like
me.
I'm going to go
okay.
Find my character, kill him, and then find out.
Did you take your point?
I always see other group, but I was like,
lashes,
that was mainstream things, but I think
you
should be mad.
Hey, why don't you start that Piper
chick?
She
seems
some
good.
Ah!
Should I play my commander, or should I let him evolve?
It's red.
Red.
I need to
work. We know that.
How big is everybody's hand?
Usually we'll start with
5. 5.
See, that was hard, but I called out last night.
So 15 plus 3 is 18.
It's a big mofo, big mofo.
He can be an 18-18 trample vigilance.
Oh, if he makes it to if someone else if you don't cast a spell.
Yeah. But the problem is chances of y'all playing two spells is really high. So I am gonna cast my commander.
Played from this like all right, so do
2,
we know that she's
3
4
like,
oh, well, she's
5 6
7 8.
Oh my god.
All of them
so expensive.
Well, let me reiterate. Her gang's name is #burn.
Alright, so still off the 3-3. Fact that she helped us okay. take down the current government, that she can start a government destruction
site. It's yeah. dangerous, so I'm gonna...
It's dangerous to go her. Alone.
Take this.
So return to the shriek maul to the field.
Sadly, that's
true. Oh, shit! Let's see how good my character is.
Loud. Okay.
Well, since you're a 14-year-old boy, say
he blows up.
Hi, I'm a commissar for the government. Can
hey,
I shoot you a daily?
Hey, so I have a penis.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You want to throw the government around?
He's black. A big
he's black. So, I'm over to the biggest one on your field. So, let's do that. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Still you.
All twos.
All twos. Which one's your favorite?
Honestly, probably him, because he did his stuff when he came in.
Okay. Which one's doing latent ability increases?
He gets bigger whenever a creature comes in.
Guttersnipe's shocking us.
Yeah, the one shocking us. Get rid of that thing.
Okay.
Neutral ground.
It blows up. Shikma's sitting to stay. And then it's your go. And next turn, big things are gonna happen.
So I just realized it's not going anywhere and walk the fuck away.
Y'all have to pay attention now. This is when my triggers get fucky.
They weren't already?
It gets worse now because I have what I have on the field. Alright, so I gain 2 life.
Okay.
I tap 1.
He starts walking.
Draw a card, ping everybody.
So you start following him.
All 3 of you take 1 point of damage, I gain 3 life.
He doesn't want to talk to you.
Okay, so how much are we getting hit for?
You just get 1. Just 1.
1, okay.
And I draw my card. Now Johnny's mantra. I gain a life. I'm going to tap another one. Ping you all 1 more time.
That's why I didn't bother changing this one.
And then I'm going to gain 3 more.
But she can only do it twice per turn.
Okay.
I can only do it twice for upkeep.
Yeah.
And then I ping 1 for Phyrexian Arena. And then
see,
I draw for turn.
The funny thing is, I was being cordial, and you took this a step further.
Triggers!
And that's why we blow up
I'm
the sword.
Going to push him max force against the wall away from me.
Oh, all right,
let's
good.
Roll it.
Whoa!
Seven. Not
fun fact.
Skills nor gun,
receives
so
damage.
Let's see.
Can produce black mana.
Yep. Herborg, maze of it.
Shits his swamps, yo. Fucking love that.
He rolled a 77 for his opposed strength. I rolled a 78.
So now when
you
win,
you had to have the like intestine looking part.
It's the my mom had it, and my mom likes to stuff. So my mom
fall down.
To
roll,
like
to see you
it like looks like Lovecraft. So.
It does.
What is the night plan?
We're gonna ask for this.
You can spend a big point to re-roll it.
Doesn't it?
I don't have any.
It's
I like that actually.
I
there's like a human body stuck right there.
Something like that. Yeah.
No, it actually is because it's bending right there. Isn't either the head, the arm going up. It's like trying to crawl through it.
I'm gonna play Divinity of Pride. I'm gonna gain a point for a black spell. Gain a point for that white spell.
Oops.
He's a 4/4 flying lifelink. Gets +4/+4 as long as I have 25 more life.
It's an
8/8
flying lifelink.
8/8 flying lifelink.
The arm.
So that's a thing.
Yeah,
still don't have to discard.
So am I still like in the thing, or are we just like away from each other now?
You're struggling.
Oh, this is gonna be.
Do you want to have another opposed strength roll? Don't fuck me over again, dice. Oh, 19! He gets the fuck out the way!
You get that. You get that.
He got a 20.
You just moved your
bro, I just got like 6 points.
Are you just putting this raw film? Just like, you too.
Yeah, something like that, I would have.
Norik has managed to get his arm up in a favorable location.
Send
me
Gabrin.
The rest of the knife.
Where's your mana, Hose?
Huh?
Where's your mana?
And
why you only got 4
mana?
Hands?
What are you
why
talking
about? We're struggling with it.
I like
it goes back and forth. Nord reaches down.
His drop is 1/3.
Yeah.
Kicks him in the shin.
I think that's the only
high
cost in his entire deck.
This is the highest cost anything in this deck.
It's mono.
Well, actually, no.
Silence.
Thunderous Wrath is, if I don't remember.
Look, dude. Right, so we can keep talking, or I can.
Or
swing. You know,
are you swinging Death Punch of Pain?
Death Punch of Pain.
I'll kill you. That's it. So, because you
Divinity of Pride says otherwise.
I'm in an angsty-ass mood because
one,
I haven't exactly
communicated
with someone recently so we can talk like
guy
no
get
fucking
three mana,
people.
Play it
or
again.
We can just find
Pew.
It out right here. We can step
pay
outside.
One,
you know,
bring
hand.
It back to my hand.
This is just
I get 3 mana.
Mm-hmm.
Pew.
I'm still trying to put down
wait,
the fucking
you
olive branch.
He's using the Grinning Ignis.
Okay, so he's got pumped up twice.
He got pumped up
it's a thing my mom
three
used
pumps.
To say apparently
okay.
It's a family thing. You need to try to be cordial, you son of a bitch.
What's cordial?
Like, if you ever played Modern Mastercraft, that was the thing.
I'm using that redneck turns. Oh, trust me, they're about to be completely inaccurate.
Do it one more time.
I knew it was a cherry.
Whee!
Make
like
a tree. Okay.
Make like a tree.
Oh, yeah, your swamp, that hurts you. Pew, pew. That's a 5-5, swing at you.
And he's like, really right.
Block with undo champion, trade?
Yep. No. Wait, he's
a... It's a 4-3 versus a 5-1.
No, hey,
Yeah,
Palin gets one. Yep.
Do you want to take that back?
I'm not going to stop.
You can if you want. That's cool.
Yeah,
all right, fair enough.
Okay.
I'm going to play more than two.
One zeros.
But yeah, you
don't have zero pops.
I'm going to go up to someone else.
That's
turn. Obviously not a usable venture. All
right.
I have a strong feeling she's going to ping us to death.
What?
You don't know what's what.
All right, so... anyone
pass
else
bitch.
Would care to do anything?
How much
damage
you got?
I want to talk to you.
More than you.
How much damage can I deal in one turn? That's the question.
Okay.
How much blocker do you have?
Dose.
You got dose blocker. Yeah.
Plus,
sheet.
Plus
over there.
Banish
her,
and light your commander.
Her
where's the counterspell that shit? Why would you do that?
Where's the counterspell?
Up your butt. in response.
Yep.
So go and sit down next.
I'm gonna gain a point for your white spell.
Okay.
What? It's fucking boring.
It's Banishing Lights of White Spell.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah,
and on his way out, I'm gonna tap one to ping everybody and gain and draw a card.
Okay.
All this, like, who the fuck cares, man?
Gain three life.
Going down to five. Okay, and you're sending it to command zone instead of letting it go underneath?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have
so
the mana.
So this is just gonna sit there forever.
I have the mana to cast
okay.
him again.
Yeah.
Is that
yeah
a big deal?
Admittedly.
You know what we should do? Make it a big fucking entrance.
I'd love to see you work something out.
I'm glad I have blockers, but I can't stop flying.
You got a data slate?
Pass turn?
Yeah.
You got pass turn? Okay.
No attacks.
Untap.
Dude, we have a
and
minute.
Back up to you.
Suckers, okay, that one's good.
That's not bad. That actually helps me a lot.
Her personal blog.
Because.
With 6 billion
because Marin keeps dying?
The same it's like background, some rose petals.
I mean, at this point,
shit tons of cats.
I'm pretty sure this enters a tapped.
You
could cycle that, actually.
Something like that.
No,
that
is a man.
No, I was
gonna say I'm going to tap 2, 3, 4, 5.
Dude,
that's literally all I do.
She's linked up to
4chan.
5, 4,
there's the 4chan. My cloth. Yeah.
Devour 2, upkeep, shoots out
it's
one
like
ones.
A lot of,
and I'm going to devour 4.
These bands.
I am weaker than
I gain 4 experience.
I'm 14. They also have medic is 36.
And it has 8 counters on it.
And he enters with 8 counters on him.
Nice.
Yeah, fun stuff. So I'm going to get 8. The best part is, I have a land out that I can tap to sacrifice, and then with her, bring him back and devour the 8 tokens, and then he'll have 16.
Did your werewolf die?
Both. It's an album day.
Yeah, but don't worry about that, because going into instep,
it was a bad man or that works.
No, well, do I want to do that?
Probably.
It also makes me
no. No, it's only a 1-1.
Oh, we know where she's at.
He could get bigger.
He could, but the thing is, playing so many spells.
I probably won't be playing
any
spells.
Well, with you bouncing that one, dude.
No,
I won't
be doing
that. The platform flops a little bit.
I kind of want to just get straight.
Fucking
yeah,
hands
black. Yeah, same here.
Like, racist as hell, I know. That's not what I meant. I mean,
also big enough
like
to kill
one of these. Like all the, all like the really, really, really underground.
He's just the divinity of pride. He's fine. He's fine. He's really just there so that you fuckers don't attack me. Like I don't usually attack with him. He's just there to keep you guys at bay.
Yeah, I'm getting it back.
Are you done?
Yeah, trigger.
All right, before my turn, I'm gonna fucking unmake this shit. Remove target creature from the
well,
game.
And
then I'm gonna gain a life of my black spell and gain a life of my white spell.
Actually,
I don't know what the fuck was going on. I just had to die.
36.
Forever die, because I know you can bring shit back.
Although I feel like if we go in there just
with
a
plus 10.
I'm gonna gain my 2 life. Fucking. Yeah, 2 shit.
All the bands
listen to you. It's okay.
Correction Arena.
You gotta get off.
That's a
Banter is now.
You gotta get all serious when you're gonna catch the Pokemon.
Pants down.
You gotta get all serious when you're gonna catch the Pokemon.
Yeah, let me show you something.
Turn it around and.
Yeah, I watched my planet blow up and. All the music that I love.
Take
God.
You anytime.
It's deep.
I like the
movie.
That's what does it. What does it.
You know what else is deep?
No, I just wear this hat.
You guys hear of the comedy?
Sorry, Markov.
What's your name?
I'm getting it back to a ponytail.
It's, Torian.
My hair used to be longer than Nate's.
What's your life
seen the short kid?
What's your life at?
Short.
Oh,
15. He's gonna kick on the combi for the whole time.
Hey, this is kind of.
This one goes out to you, Fabio.
Thanks
for taking one from the team.
Can you block a flyer?
I have a flyer, yeah. It's a 4-6.
Are you going to ping this and do all that stuff?
No, he took my semi-guy away.
Okay.
But you're 14, so it's amazing.
I'm going to move my flyer.
There's a lot of teeth involved.
And I'm going to get a point for my black spell and my white spell.
So I'm just like really confused. Like, does something
now can you block flyer?
No, I can't block flyer.
What's going on?
What's that, Adrian? You
puking?
What?
He dies.
Hey,
was
that a joke?
Why this guy, dude? Why this guy?
I know.
I'm gonna get a point for your white spell.
It's not good in EDH. I like it though. It's a tough. Yeah, you can.
It's so expensive for what it does, but I don't care.
It's fine. It's fine.
What is he, the organ harvester?
You're in 60. Plowshares. Swords to plowshares.
Yes.
It's all
good.
It works.
And. He's sitting off
and obviously
the table by
himself. Well, I'm not going to go straight to him.
I think I have other kill spells in there, too.
But he has at least two.
Like, I think
really
that one has...
I'm surprised you haven't got any board wipes. There's
I'm
five different board wipes
you.
In there.
Okay.
I go to six.
I go to four. Like, one of them has his entire mandible removed.
Oh, Soren.
Why don't you go get your big where sword? At one point their arms had docked.
My big sword's in the other room.
Weapon automatics.
Alright.
Now they've been replaced
okay.
with
I don't anticipate Soren lasting this turn, so it's fine.
So he'll have like a pneumatic press and a grill.
Dude, you have no blockers
to
defend
stuff.
Him.
Nope.
Not yet.
But you
and
want 66
you try
health.
To walk up and
I don't have to discard for
alert.
Turn. I don't think I played a
lot. And one of them puts his hand out.
She does kind of have a blocker.
We'll do some land.
Well, yeah, she has the anti-attack.
We'll do the Temple of Skrylus.
Like,
business.
Very much so business.
Okay.
Declaration. State business.
I'm done.
Augmetics interest.
We the people of the United States.
You guys seem to be the only guys rocking some
United
actual
States of
hardware
America.
Other than
America.
Hardware points of weapons. I'm
oh,
just
I
interested and need
That's
to know
bad.
How to get more.
It's nothing personal, it's because your head, that's all.
Money.
And your life is 11 times what mine is right now, so.
So, not playing
it's
anything.
Fine.
Puts it back.
Yep.
And passing turn.
Flips. During my upkeep.
So, what is it now? Size?
Well, I'm drawing, so 5, 6.
12.
You want.
How many in
Oh, like 7.
Monetary.
19,
19. What will give you compensation? I'm not giving you oil.
6.
6, so it's an 18-18 with Vigilance and Trample.
I'm going to, before anything else happens, do this. Pop into my hand, get
free
now. Pop it to 7.
Wait, this is on my turn, right?
Yeah. Everybody
is,
wants to kill you.
This isn't, just to bring it back.
Because I'm the asshole you have to deal with.
Never mind.
Sorry. Sorry.
Paul doesn't talk
no,
about
it's fine.
His character.
He needs to learn how to play his card. No, wait, what is it? RTFC, dude.
RTFC.
Read that thing. Because
his character has a 4-3 fellowship.
I
him, not so much.
Would you like Captain?
The OA sends out a machine blur, and the other two stop what they're doing.
So you
can't
get,
step it that way. I have to tap it this way.
That's fine.
Trample first strike, yada yada yada.
You bring it.
Hello, Mr. DOA. Is that okay?
You only played one?
Only played one.
Okay. Punt tap. Upkeep. It's Austin's turn to draw his fate. Come on, tooth and nail, please. Just draw me tooth and nail. I'll end this right now.
You see blinking red for a minute.
Again! Second time you've drawn him for me.
Oh,
okay. It's better than
that's
nothing,
that's
but.
Right.
So, I want to know
more
about
the guy.
He's a little bigger.
Sir, or not.
A smaller, too.
Put
I'm
dice on
extremely interested.
How big is he?
He used a 20-20 now if he just drew a card.
20-20?
I've played
How
a card. Well, I played one, though, so...
You've played one. Okay,
yeah.
So I have three.
You gained one, I played one, so it should still be 19, right?
19, 19.
We hit us all
1, 2, 3.
Cards up
yeah.
He says
well, you're
on camera.
9, 10, 11, 12.
6.
19.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, here.
So, 1, 2.
Oh,
six.
Pause for a second. Did
so
you have your combi
eight.
On?
No.
6.
Okay, good.
Because you just
14,
said you
18.
Like, no, I was
smaller.
Doing that as
no, no, no,
a
no, I played
actually
it.
Okay,
no. I played a land.
All right.
No, my combi,
okay.
If anything's fucking fried from when I had to jump in
then
to save new buddy in the
I'm going
water.
To...
My head to pull be water resistant, won't they?
Yeah.
In
anyway.
Your ear. So
no, I'm just saying, like, it'd probably
yeah.
be water resistant.
It won't be on or anything, but,
I can take out two of you.
You
like,
can, yeah, I'm only at 6.
I can take out two of
no,
you right now.
Ooh. Wanting to know like what you guys have and where y'all
but then I'll
y'all
let's see if she pings me to death. I'm gonna try to take both of you all out right now.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm gonna tap
Bruce, like,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Is my chest
and yeah. 5 for overwhelming stampede.
Looks up at you, you see
overkill.
Current.
Overkill, so wow.
Currently it's a 17-17 because
yep.
I played another card. So
20.
This one would be a 30
power.
Yeah,
it's
so
a 34-34.
He's a 34-34, and this is a 20-20. No, 21.
Yeah.
20, and then
like
this, he can't
so
attack right now anyways. He has 70 sickness. So I'm going to swing. How much block do you have? You have
8 and 6. So 8.
I'm
going to
swing the smaller one at you, and the bigger one at you.
Come on, man. Nobody knows forever. Oh!
Gain control.
You're gaining control over it?
End of turn!
Okay, so I'm dead.
Okay.
That's not what I wanted
thank
to
you.
Use that card for. I wanted to use it for both. Then I was going to gain control of it, sack it, and deal 34 damage to someone.
If I didn't make that clear, I'm sorry.
Or someone.
Okay, so you gain control of it until end of my turn.
Yep.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to knock out one person. I meant to knock out two people's.
I mean, that's how it's played. It's understood.
He just looks at you and
yeah.
Played
I'm,
one card.
I'm so dead.
Are you done?
I passed
you.
Alright.
During my end step, I get.
He wants to know what you want.
I mean, it was commander damage anyway. So. If it weren't enough, it was commander damage.
I'm tapping my two open mana.
Yeah,
there
was.
Shuffle my elixir back in.
Shriek
Maw. Five life.
Do I want Shriek Maw or do I want.
He says you're really close
Shriek
to finding
Maw.
Out why.
Shriek
Maw. Right. And Shriek Maw kills.
Got no creatures.
Because I can't do this.
Legit have
your favorite
zero
one.
Creatures on my field right now.
You're going to the wrong person
Dignus.
To find out next. These are
Dignus.
People that are experienced in the Haven.
Let's see what she does.
Oh,
if you
they
play Modern Master Strap,
no.
You can draft Storm
yes,
largely from Chess. And
then
pops back and forth to build up Storm.
Like you just said,
it was
used and discarded.
Yeah, actually, have a star card here that he's meant to help with.
I do that.
Okay.
Grape
Shot?
Have you ever played, what's it called?
Yeah.
Mana Madness?
I don't think I've seen that, no.
Okay, so it's played like just in, you can play it in any format.
Okay.
It's just a house rule type thing. And I can't remember if that's actually what it's called. I can't remember what it's really called. But it brings back, every single turn, you draw the 7 cards. Alright, every single turn, you lay down every single land.
Like I'm just like, hey.
Okay.
You got that back from me, Greg? Right?
I just did the elixir before.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Mm-hmm. She's smart.
Is that,
oh, yeah, she is.
I'm just going
to
sack
you
it.
You don't have to keep talking.
Yeah, right.
That's fine.
And then,
then it comes back with Motlet.
And now that I don't need it,
where's
I'm
the
not going to try to let it drop.
Oh, no. No,
I was
going
to take some of it. I had to save myself.
Mana burns a thing, and there was something else.
With the wiener in her mouth?
But it's just a really, really fast way to play.
Okay.
It is the customs.
And then there's another one where.
By the way, you just gained however much life he got dealt.
Oh, yeah, how many lives? How much life did you dealt?
I was dealt 14.
14?
Well, damage or that actually hit me?
All damage.
Damage dealt to an opponent.
Oh, to an opponent? So 14.
14.
Well, it doesn't matter if it goes past that, you still go into
negative. Well, it's dealt to my creatures.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Some hit the creature.
Yeah, that's why I'm like, come on, man, I'm in this forever.
He's super.
Oh,
Yeah, one red man out of my
game. So you do that in the tournament. Yeah. The judges will always say that's a draw.
If you hit zero, like, so what are we on about?
Okay, so
exquisite blood and sanguine bond.
Yeah, if you hit zero, state-based actions will check before the next trigger resolves.
Okay. So you would be dead before the next trigger happens.
But if it's one that goes up instead of down, yeah, it would be a draw.
So
literally going to be up against the wall. He's
going to like hold a drink and then
paying one for Bright Stone Rift. I get one red mana for each goblin blade,
right
1, 2, 3, 5.
Yep.
Right back.
So playing Massive Raid, I deal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 damage to James.
One.
29.
So that's.
You got those digits.
3 out of 5.
Hey, did you draw a card?
Did you talk to anybody?
I did.
You
take a point of damage.
I did.
You take a point of damage when you draw.
So you're just like over there angrily stuck in your
Underworld dreams.
Yeah, it was probably the only way to stop myself from trying to murder whoever was against me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Because otherwise they would have been flaming. Because you didn't say anything about flamethrowers.
No, <they're>
you just said guns.
Oh, no, this is gonna be my last turn.
Yeah, so she got down
to 3.
Not bad.
And I got a 1.
Oh, support special.
I did the real bad.
Swinging.
If I can say that I was using charms.
There's a reason
3,
I have this many d20s.
Support special.
4.
All right. So I want to say Cody,
7.
McKinley.
Oh, she's a goth girl. I'm gonna add command to that.
Okay.
So, it's a spurt special, it's actually gonna give us
experience.
It's like a this is 3,
guys,
this is a 1, this is a 4.
You managed to find
so
your way
3,
through the grinding throng of bodies.
4, 8, 10 damage in total.
There is.
I know, but I can block two of them.
I got 1 point.
Yep. With the two weakest ones, can you still kill me with 3?
He looks like he's an important man.
Yes.
He is standing above the body.
I'm dazed.
And the drug dealer peddling their wares, and he's above
all the
music, and he's above all of the ravers and the mosh pit and all of that crap. And you go up to him and
nice.
I remember what I named that one dude in the purple vest.
Oh, Pimp-O-Matic.
Bill.
Littery fingers, I don't know.
Bill.
4, 6.
Little toes.
You
it was something like.
Mark. Okay, we find Mark. That's his new name.
Ben Marcos.
Getting out of your seat then.
Alright, one.
Snoop.
Getting out of your seat.
Three,
we're gonna call him
Mark.
That's his new name from now on.
Four, 7.
If you're gonna sit here now.
Laura. I'm gonna gain a point for my black and my white spell.
Why don't we go there?
And then I'm going to tap right. 2 to deal 2 points
so
of damage
you
to you and I gain 2
and
life.
Or
draw 2 cards.
He has an air.
I still do gain 2 life.
No. He's wearing a purple
all of the
D20s.
Suit.
There's a reason I have as many of them as I do.
Tattoos.
20, 30, 40, 50, 60.
Leather pants.
Wait,
20, 40, 60, 80,
100.
So much event staff written on the back.
Which one do you want?
Are there chances for me to win?
You'll talk to him.
Well, yeah, we'll try.
I'll smile at you and
anyway.
Say, "This will be it."
He's like, "What is this?"
Speak low golf.
I'm gonna ping you for 2.
I
do.
And I'm
gonna speak low golf.
Thank you again.
Is it all
and then
I'm
gonna
like,
you
walk
for
up
1.
To him. I do.
You go play buddy
draw
days,
a card.
Yeah,
gain life, and then I'm gonna ping you for 1.
Yep.
Draw
a
card.
Yeah,
gain life.
We're
it's not quite infinite, but it's there.
Well, you know,
some
of our.
You can talk to me, maybe, what you need.
Look, we're looking for some information on the area.
Oh, I got some information. I got some many things.
Alright,
we're looking for some people who are a little new to town.
7, 8, 9,
a little new.
Okay,
that's not very descriptive yet. Possibly traveling in a large group.
Why only 2?
I have 10 cards in hand.
You have to discard 3 to get under.
Well,
if
you
I just don't
find
math.
You, I
it's
think
fine.
That you will find a
I'm an art major for a reason.
Yeah, but I don't know how many of them are new to the area.
Alright, so 1, 2, 3.
Have you asked
those
around?
Discarding.
No. You're the first one. You seem the most important.
Australia now.
All 3 were lands, in case you're curious.
I haven't very
shut up,
problem.
Jesse.
Okay, you know what? Fuck you with space. You're the one who seemed the most important. Well, I am an important man. Yeah, also we're sort of looking for some information on the ring of sea.
I guess.
One,
little
fire, oh,
crack.
3,
plumaging goblin.
Oh, fucking cut you.
Hey, keep this in mind. Marcus' with character is getting hit in the face.
This is the angry Aussie when he
swings.
There's a
rave
sex
seven,
party going on. There's people just turning around. Everybody turns around. It's like 3 feet tall, just smack the face of Nick.
He fell into a river of coke and I was getting cops left.
Pretty much.
Other than that, it's a little dirty down here. And that is why I warned you about this.
Who else is there now? That's okay.
It's a little dirty down here.
Hey,
it's a little cleaner.
Nice to see you there.
Yeah,
you still talking to me? How much?
There's many classy establishments. Any in the immediate area?
No.
I'll take 12. I don't give a shit.
Oh! Oh! Well,
you need to be over here in this.
you gotta throw some sass on that.
Are you done then? After your 12 points of damage that I don't give a shit about. I didn't even bother trying to prevent any of that. I totally don't.
That's cold, man. That's cold.
I got Maze Anth on the field, man.
She has over 100 life. I have 15.
You need a Sorin right now.
I have a Sorin right now. And I could have done it, but I didn't.
That's cold.
Alright, so I'm going to gain 2 life.
Is there like a call sign to like show
I'm
going to
gain 2 life, and I'll ping you for 1.
You don't know.
And I'll
you
gain
are,
life, and I'll ping you for 1.
You've not actually linked up with
and
a
then,
resistance.
What
okay.
do you
got
now?
But there is a resistance.
15.
But they have like
after
you
take
oh,
2.
You've
done 12.
No. They haven't been privy to the same goings on. They just know that there's unrest in the area. Okay, so we know there's unrest in the area. Yeah. Look, we know
plus 2 Sorin to deal 2 to you.
Interested in assessing the unrest that's going on in this area.
And I'll tap 1 to ping you and draw 1.
Says the pessimistic man over here that doesn't care.
Yeah, I move up to the I sidle
Let's
up
see.
To this Australian guy and say,
I'll do blade that guy.
Look, word is, Imperium's taken back over here.
I'm getting a point for my black spell. A
lot of shit's going down. There's going to be lots of opportunity. A fellow like you might be able to put himself in a good position.
Feel like me, thought about that.
You see,
I'll associate that guy.
People up there.
I'm getting a point for my black spell.
Further up in the hive.
Are you mocking me right now?
What's that?
Are you mocking me right now?
Nah.
I will, in fact, touch you.
I'll aim at making this guy.
That is a very real possibility right now.
Actually, he should have been dead. He was dashed in, so he should be back in my hand.
I
keep forgetting to do that.
So I'll lose 3 life for anguish of making, but I'll gain a point because it's white.
Hold on, I got this.
I'll ping
take
you
out
for
a
1.
Deck of cards that I have in my bag. Have you seen anyone who looks like this?
Have you seen this man?
Oh, I know that banana hammock.
Yeah.
Oh, I know
play
that.
Death
and he turns around.
And gain a point for that black spell. Have I got back to where I was before?
We're friends of his and we're really looking for him.
Yeah.
Oh, now, are you friends or are you friends?
I'm done.
He has
would
the
I,
cause.
Would I be anything but a friend? And
sometimes it's more
this?
Fun to, you know, play with your friends. Oh, you
I'll
drew a card, take a
cards. Lots of use out of them.
I got shit that triggers on your upkeep now.
You folks ain't right.
I killed someone with Underworld Dreams. I flashed it in right before they drew, like, half their deck.
Patriots.
Thank
you.
And then they died.
Come with me. Okay.
This deck is
Jack.
Built around
Jack.
Not ever needing to actually attack.
Is that his name, Jack?
I haven't attacked this whole game.
I have a random name generator built in my head.
Come on, bro. I got Holy Dance in hand.
What is
this?
New name.
Jack now.
This is flabbergasted. Why? Because it's a word.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Hold on, I didn't
introduce myself. I am Locke. Locky joke, you see?
I did attack with the divinity and you killed it, but I didn't have to attack.
I got
to. Inevitably, my attacking you did nothing.
Yeah, follow me. And he leads you up a very large concrete staircase.
Well, the sample size of 1,
everywhere.
Though.
And most of it you can't read.
But no, the whole point, I don't usually attack with this deck.
Okay.
I'm not.
And he will lead you into
I'm like, Laura, look at him. He's just fucking chilling. He's like, there is no action in this picture. He's literally just sitting in his throne.
He's just been sitting there so long, he's just turned us down. Doesn't even need
like, his ass is stuck to the seat now.
I'm the finest of trash bags.
No, you're still
alive. Oh, I'm still half naked. Never mind.
Three. He's got like graver rods and like throwing necklaces.
I'll maze one
17.
Of those. I'll maze one of those fibers.
Still having sex with that lady up on that hoverboard?
So it untaps.
Oh, she's worn out. I'm out. Probably two or three. Yeah. Third or second.
It goes back to my hand.
So I'll take 12.
That endurance, bro.
I've been passively rolling endurance checks at home. Just wondering how many I get through.
GG.
Let's have him make some luck checks to see if he catches anything.
Yeah,
that's a good one.
I know. Hey,
or
makes
you
guys
pregnant.
Need to
get
a rabies from them. If we do
some of them are mutants.
Don't forget the other thing. I'm
gonna gain two.
You caught the mutant
hit
gene.
One.
Kadoosh.
Gain one. Gain one.
Raise
one.
Sure.
Gain two.
80.
Ping yourself for two.
That's not very lucky.
If you.
But it's not a botch.
You do an even number. Hey. I don't actually have
to
do
it. That burns when you
have B.
It's more like
gonorrhea.
What's green and eats nuts?
Gonorrhea.
Two souls attendant. Whenever another creature enters the battlefield, I can't
that for you.
That's the first
but
time
he's the medic.
It's okay. We got a medic with a hammer. Oh, God.
Because I can attack you with a lot of wind, so.
No, just the other hand goes.
Yeah. Here's mine, bitches.
You didn't do any of that.
Yeah, I did. Every time I was pinging you, I was getting away from dealing with you.
Okay, I suppose that is one way. I kind of, whenever I read that, I kind of thought you're going to be taking all
no,
of
I take your life.
Bro, he's the
The name of this is life, Steve.
Not royal elemental, it's like landfall. Landfall.
None of this is, I don't have anything that steals creatures. Everything in this is lose a life, gain a life, or preventing damage to me.
Oh,
I was so waiting. I had reverse damage in my hand, and I ended up discarding it, but I was waiting for James to attack me with that massive 35-35 thing. And I was going to be like, reverse damage that shit, retroactively gain 35 points to my life total.
I was actually wanting to use this and take control of it, sack it, and then deal 34 damage or something.
Wow.
But I didn't get a chance to. I had to save my ass with it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I got 112. It's not my... It's not my... I've gotten to 40... Or over 400.
Wait, 112. One is 2. Luminati confirmed.
I've gotten up over 400 without my infinite combo.
I'm assuming there's a Felidar Sovereign in there somewhere.
No, that was too easy.
Yeah, fair enough.
That is too easy.